Emmerdale spoilers, Joe to cheat on Debbie with Priya. The Emmerdale businessman hired Priya to be his right-hand woman after he fired Grant Foster, Andrew Scarborough. Joe gave Priya an offer she couldn't refuse and proposed to triple her current salary. The Emmerdale cast member even gave her the opportunity to write her own job description. "I need a paw, someone to help me manage things around here, someone capable," he told her. Tonight, Joe brought his girlfriend Debbie up to speed on what has been going on while she's been nursing her daughter. "Priya is now the new Graham, Joe Tate. Priya is now the new Graham," Joe declared. Taken back, Debbie replied, "Oh. Well, that's good. She's been trying to get her feet under your table for a while now. Oh, Debbie Dingle, do I see a show of claws?" Joe teased. Emmerdale viewers immediately sensed Debbie's jealousy and believed something could start between Priya and Joe. "Joe will be filling Priya real soon," and one viewer joked. "Next cheating story in at Emmerdale will be Joe and Priya," said another. A third Emmerdale fan added, "Debbie is jealous of Priya." And a fourth tweeted, "It's a new Don Debbie, a Don called Priya, who's ridiculously attractive." Emmerdale airs on weeknights at 7 p.m. on ITV.